Hey subscribers, I've had a couple of requests to see the painting station where I do all my painting, or lack thereof. This is where I do all my editing and painting. Currently I'm painting some Night Lords. I haven't got too much on the go at the moment, I'm a bit embarrassed to show those. That's the camera that I use to do all the photos for stop motion. That's some Night Lords work in progress. Paints. Brushes, a huge big bowl of bucket of paints there. Guesses as to how many are in there, I don't know. Anyway, I'll leave that up to you. So that is the workstation. Not much going on there. I've been rendering the latest video on here. I'm just making sure it works. So, yep. It's been done successfully, so that is battle 8, I think I've just finished there. Anyway, we'll quickly run upstairs. We've seen this room before. Just quickly run up here. This is where it all happens. Now, as far as current bits boxes goes, this is what I've got in the corner here. Let's just have a quick squeeze at these. That's really what we're looking at. I've got no idea what's in these. They're not really organized that well. I think this was meant to be Space Marines in here, but that's chock-a-block full of bits and pieces, Space Marines, etc., etc. I've got about, 8 of these boxes. They've all got different things in there, Tyranids, Eldar, that sort of stuff. I don't think you want me to go rifling through my bits boxes. But that's what I've got, work in progress at the moment. Over here, we've got basically box sets of things that I was planning on doing in a hurry. There's a bit here, not too much, but that was what I was planning on doing. Now, just after this, I might have a quick snapshot of the storage shed because I'm about to go there, so that'll show where the rest of it is. Anyway, that's bits, box, and workstation. Talk to you soon. Right, this is the storage shed. Very dark, apologies for that, but this is where I keep all my junk. Here we've got basically boxes of projects to do. We've got lots of boxes at the back, I'll go through those in a minute. Sort of rifle through some of this stuff. Still in here. That looks like bases and sentinels. There must be a dozen or so sentinels in there. That says Gaunt's Ghosts. Right. What have we got here? Bits of something. Very disorganized, but lots of bits there. Now all this is bits boxes, but there are other things in here. For example, that's a industrial bit of scenery type arrangement, which I don't know much about. In here would be a whole pile of Games Workshop stuff. At the back there we've got, that's full of sprues I believe, and I think that's just full of Necron, no, they're drop pods. There's about 20 drop pods in there. Look, that's basically it. We've still got some more over there, but there's bits of other stuff that's just absolute trash, lots of different things, but there are my cases up the back, if you can get a quick look at those. Up here, oh, that's a board game that I made a long time ago. Anyway, that's basically the storage shed full of projects to look at. Just a quick look at what's in here. Oh, nothing. Anyway, that's it. Thanks for watching.